God bless you, New York City. Got some good news for you today. The Bible says that God is love. It tells us the word of God, ask, you shall receive. Seek, and you will find. Knock, and the door will be opened unto you. For everyone who asks, receives, and he that seeks, will find. And to him who knocks, the door will be opened. Jesus Christ said, I came as a light for the world, and oh, how the men love the darkness rather than light. And the Bible says the darkness actually hates the light and does not come to the light unless it needs to be exposed. But everyone who practices the truth comes to the light that he may see that his deeds are done in God. So love the truth today, because Jesus said, I am the truth. And some people refuse the love of the truth and therefore reject salvation. But the Bible says today is the day of salvation. Now is the time for God. It says today is the day. If you hear his voice, don't harden your heart as you did in the day of the provocation in the wilderness. But respond, because God is love. And he cares very deeply about each one of you. He cares very deeply about the nation. That's why he sacrificed his son. Very few people would give one of their children because others were doing wrong. God himself did. He became sin. God made him who knew no sin to become sin for us, that we could become the righteousness of God in him. And therefore, the Bible says, repent, that times of refreshing may come from the presence of the Lord. He will send Jesus Christ, heaven has received, to the fulfillment of all things. This day, 18 years ago, New York saw a great loss of people. Thousands of people lost their lives. It's tragic. People say, where was God? Well, I don't know. But I do know that if you want God in your life, you've got to go through Jesus. Amen? You have to go through the door to get into the Father's house. And Jesus said, I'm the door. He then later went on to say, I'm the good shepherd. The good shepherd gives his life to the sheep. And so, go through the door. Get to know the shepherd. We all break the Ten Commandments. It's called sin. Stealing is sin. Lying. Hate is sin. Worship of other gods is sin. And God sent Jesus to redirect us and put us back on track with the Father and to give us an abundant life and to give us eternal life. So please call on the name of the Lord today while there's still time, because those people in those towers didn't think that was their last day. Who would have thought that was their last day? But it was. So, get to know the Lord today. Pray a prayer. Jesus, forgive me. I need you. I'm sorry for my sin. I want a new start. It's called being born again. God bless you.